All right, guys, today I'm gonna be doing my lavish bath box unboxing. I had some packages to drop off at the post office yesterday on my way home from work, and I checked my P.O. box and there was a key inside and my lavish box was there, so I was so excited. I apologize that I haven't really been doing demos of a lavish box, like bath bombs and bubble bars and stuff, but I've been using them for me baths since I haven't really been recording a lot of demos here lately either, and I have been absolutely loving everything that I have been trying, so I am so excited to get some new goodies here. So I'm gonna open up the box and see what is inside. So this month's theme for July was beach please. Beach please. So here is what the little card looks like. And then on the back, we have all of our products. And here is what they're looking like. Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. I love the theme of this. Like, I haven't been to the beach since, I would say, 5 years, 6 years. It's been a long time since I've gotten to the beach. And I didn't get to go. I'm not going to be able to go this year either. So the beach is coming to me this month in the lavish box. So I'm so excited. So the first product we got, and this is so cute and huge. This is the Lil Fishy Bath Bomb, and it is by Soak, Fizz, and Bubbles. Look at how adorable this is. And it is large, like pretty much almost the size of my hand. It's super big. Oh my goodness, that smells so good. It says, swim with the fishies and this colorful bath bomb cutie scented in Hawaiian smoothie, a blend of kiwi, pineapple, star fruit, and melons. Very nice and very, very tropical. Oh my gosh, that smells so good. And it is so cute. So I'm really excited to try that out. Next, we have the Sun-Kissed Soap. And it's on a rope, and it looks like a beach ball. How cute is that? Oh my goodness. I love that. I can't wait to hang this up in my shower on like my little hook. It's going to look so incredibly cute. So this is by a company called Ruby Fizz Soap House. It says, keep all the beach vibes in your shower with these adorable hand-poured beach ball-inspired soaps on a rope. Scented in pineapple, coconut, mango, and suntan lotion. Oh my gosh. That smells so nice. And like I said, that's gonna look so freaking cute hanging in my shower. Oh my gosh. I know my boyfriend's gonna be grabbing that as well. Oh my god, I absolutely love the name of this body wash. This is called the Dirty Beach Body Wash. No, it's no, you dirty beach. You dirty beach body wash. That is so funny and so cute. Oh my god. This is by Southern Sky Beauty. It says, don't be a dirty beach. Wash. I don't know if I can do this. That is so funny. Wash up with this luscious, thick, and creamy body wash featuring shea butter for added moisture and scented in juicy crushed pineapples with creamy orange sherbet. Oh my god, that smells so good. This smells just like pineapples. Just like pineapples. Oh my gosh. I love that. I love the smell of it. I love the name of it. That really made me laugh. That is so, so funny. Next we have, oh, this one has a cute name too. Oh my god, these are all so cute. This is called the Shell Yeah Bubble Bar. Looks like this. It has like a little tiny seashell there in the middle. And this is by Small Batch Soaps. Oh my god. Crumble this solid bubble bath bar under the running water for a sea of fluffy bubbles scented in tropical pineapple, mango, papaya, and creamy coconut. Shell yeah! That smells so nice and tropical. Oh my goodness. Like all of these scents just smell like the beach. They smell like summertime. Just so nice and tropical. Next we have the Tropical Beach Sea Salt Scrub. Looks like this. This is by Nectar Fresh Body. It says this whipped soap. Yeah. This whipped scrub features ground walnut shells for extra exfoliation, chunky salts on the bottom, and a super cute palm tree soap on top. Scented in sea spray, citrus, beach blossoms, seagrass, and driftwood. Oh, okay. So here you can see on the bottom, there are those chunky salts, and then you have the layers of the body scrub. And then, yep, there's a super cute palm tree soap embedded there on the top. Oh my god. This right here is definitely smells just like the beach. It is so beachy scented. Like it smells like slightly like suntan lotion. Just like everything you just imagine the beach smelling like. This is it. That smells so fantastic. So I'm really excited to try that out. Like I said, beach is coming to me this month. Oh, that feels so good too. And there's like those nice exfoliating bits in there. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for that. Shell yeah! I know that's not the same product, but shell yeah! Okay, and then the last product is called the Sand in My Toes Bath Bomb, which looks like this. And it definitely looks like sand, like a big chunk of sand. This says this, oh, I didn't say who it was by. This is by Southern Balm. And it says this cute bath bomb will make you anything but crabby. Scented in crisp apples, red berries, peach, and grapefruit with notes of cherry blossom, hydrangea, white jasmine, and a hint of vanilla. Oh gosh, that smells really, really nice. And I just love the fact that that like literally just does. It looks like sand to me, so that's super fun. So that is everything that was in this month's Lavish Bath Box. So excited for this. I'm so excited for these beachy, wonderful, tropical smells to be encasing my bathroom since I can't get to the beach yet again this year. Hopefully next year. I'm really hoping that next year I am able to go back to the beach because I miss it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know down in the comments what your favorite place to go is in the summertime. So I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time.